Hello everybody, I'm Antonio Alessandria, I'm the brand owner but also the perfumer behind the brand Antonio Alessandria Parfum. I started in 2014, fragrances are my life, my passion, and I started in Italy with Moët & Co and after in Paris with Saint Cansans, and after I had the chance to study with some independent perfumer to deepen my knowledge in formulation. In 2014 I started with three fragrances called Homage to the Moon, because the moon is very close to my idea of perfumery, because everything is slightly different now than the moonlight, the moon in the sidelight, as we are different when we wear a fragrance. Noir Blanche, Nuit Rouge and Noir Obscur. After, in 2015, I launched the Flore et Flamme, and in 2016 Eta Human. And now, this year, I'm gonna launching Gatto Pardo. Gatto Pardo is a fragrance inspired by a novel written by a Sicilian writer, I'm Sicilian too, Tomasi di Lampedusa, but also is inspired to a movie from Luchino Visconti, Gatto Pardo. Gatto Pardo is a fragrance that wants to talk not specifically of a character of the book or of the movie, but of a certain type of Sicilian man, a man that could be, that could seem rude, but inside it's very, it's lovely. So the basic chord of the fragrance is patchouli cedar wood, so this rude man, but with the background of benzoin, that is his love for his family, for his roots and for traditions. In the background there's sizzly with just a little hint of fig milk, with pastries, with hazelnuts, almonds and cocoa powder, but also the love of this man for something coming from outside, and so just a little bit of a whiskey chord in the top notes. Thank you very much.